Hey everyone, we are going to look at multiple if statements in Excel using this motor vehicle company and the sales of vehicles. Based on this particular table on the left, we're going to bring back the product type depending on the vehicle or the product in column J. This is a multiple if, so equals if S. If the logical test product equals truck, comma, we'll bring back L for large. Otherwise, if the product equals bike, comma, we'll bring back S for small. And to capture everything else so we don't have to type in SUV, sedan, hatch, we can just type in true, comma, M for medium. And now you can see that using that multiple if statement, we can see large, medium, or small for all the products. The next one is double time salary. We're going to use an if or statement. This is where if the sale was made on a Sunday or it was done on a public holiday, this case being New Year's Day, is going to be double time salary. Equals if or logical test one is day of the week equals Sunday, comma, or the public holiday equals yes. Close the brackets. If either of those are true, we're going to say this is double time, comma, otherwise we'll call it regular. Close the brackets, and you can see the double time appears for the public holiday on the New Year's Day and also down here on the Sunday. All the rest are regular time. The if and formula works exactly the same way as if or, but with and, where both conditions have to be met. And don't forget, if you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel or click that like button. So in this case, it's going to be a showcase product if it's a red SUV. Equals if, open brackets, and logical test one is equals if the color equals red, comma, and the product type equals SUV. Close the brackets. If both of those are met, we'll say it's a showcase, comma, otherwise we'll put the double apostrophes to say blank. I'll leave that formula for a second, press enter, and now you can see it's blank for the first one. Drag the cell down, showcase for this red SUV, and this red SUV, if it's a red bike it didn't appear, if it's a white SUV it didn't appear. So there you go, a couple of multiple if statements. Hope you liked what you see. Please subscribe. See you next time.